We are on the road again. On the road again.
On the road
again. So we're here to see our first show, which is in Atlanta. And then we'll be on the road for real, heading to our next show, which is not in Atlanta. So stay tuned.
And he looks like younger in it. So it's probably.
We're here.
Are we here?
Well, they're here. Let's go in there.
I mean, I think we're in the right place.
He's really cute. We are getting ready. We have our costumes, as you can see. We're about to get mic checked. I'm gonna put my water behind the stage because, honey, I be thirsty. But yeah, sound looks good, lights look good. It's almost showtime. First show is done. Stage has been cleared.
You're really consistent with vlogging.
And now we are about to go. How was it, Josiah? I don't have time. All right, wait, right.
Oh, wait.
Right. On the road again.
You're doing too much. Your face, yo, no, you said what my face is.
No, really, y'all suck. Anyways, we are on the road. We have an hour and 39 minutes to our next destination. And this is what outside looks like. Not much, but we're here. We have reached our destination. This is an old movie theater that we are using today as our performance space. See the old machines there? Mm-hmm. That's the look inside, and here we are. So you're all on candid camera. What do you have to say about this show?
First of all, Josiah ugly.
Oh,
second, he's a hater.
Oh,
second of all,
I got a problem with Chris McKnight.
Oh,
me too.
I have a problem with Chris McKnight and Adam Washington.
Think he can just come out here and out riff me?
And did.
Farewell to you, my friend. Goodbye for now, until we meet again.
I wanna swing the chandelier, and the chandelier and to at home. I am home. Oh, I'm back. I love you more than I.